213-3, breast screening services and information. Call toll-free 866-442-2262 for the local cancer services program near you. Now you have the power.
This is a weather update.
I'm meteorologist Amelia Siegel. A flood warning for Tonawanda Creek at Rapids. That begins tonight. Certain road closings, Tonawanda Creek, one of them during this flood warning for today, mainly cloudy and breezy. Showers at times cooler, temperatures around 40 degrees.
Time Warner Cable subscribers, CW23 WNLO has moved to a new channel. Now you can find CW23 on Channel 11 on Time Warner Cable. Safe Out Adventures fees are becoming extraordinary. The lost boy, the death of 38-year-old Corey Haynes. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to this Halloween. I'm Tony Fox. Wednesday morning, Corey complained of flu-like symptoms. His mother called 911
and
subsequently rushed to Providence St. Joseph's Medical Center. He was pronounced dead. Now, I have the story from outside of where they found Corey. It's the Oakwood apartment in Los Angeles. A fallen teen idol at the age of 38. Now, the 80s icon best known for his Thick as Thieves friendship with Corey Feldman and his teen classics like Lost Boys and License to Drive has died. He has been battling cancer symptoms the past couple of days while living here with his mom, Judy, in this L.A. apartment complex. He's been helping her while she was battling cancer. Now, around 1:30 a.m., this morning, Haim got out of bed, fell weak, and, quote, went down to the floor on his knees, end quote. That's when his mom called paramedics.
And then we got somebody out on a carry-on stretcher with oxygen mask on his face.
Neighbors say they saw Haim alive when emergency personnel arrived, but he was pronounced dead a short time later. 2:15 a.m. at Providence St. Joseph's Medical Center.
There doesn't appear to be foul play.
Prescription medicine bottles will be covered from the residents, however, no illicit drugs were found.